हेलो। কাই করছো সেমন করো। হ্যালো হ্যালো, হ্যালো,
হ্যালো কিশোর স্যার, আমি অডিবল স্যার। হ্যালো হ্যালো, হ্যালো হ্যালো হ্যালো,
হ্যাঁ কিশোর স্যার, আপনার বাস আসছি।
সবুজ। আচ্ছা ঠিক,
হ্যালো হ্যালো কিশোর স্যার, গুড মর্নিং
হ্যাঁ গুড মর্নিং স্যার।
স্যার। আর্টিকেল লাউড ভাষায় কোন তো? হ্যালো,
ভেরি গুড মর্নিং সবুজ। এবে
হ্যাঁ স্যার, এবে শুভিলা, এবে শুভিলা স্যার।
ঠিক আছে, এবে অডিবল আছে?
হ্যাঁ স্যার, এস স্যার।
ওকে ও নাইস 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 নাইস। ও মাই সরি, ক্লিয়ার আছে?
এস স্যার, ভিজুয়াল ইজ নট ক্লিয়ার
ঠিক ঠিক,
বাট ইউর ভয়েস ইজ ক্লিয়ার।
ভিজুয়াল ইজ নট ক্লিয়ার।
রাইট নাও ইউর ভয়েস ইজ
ঠিক ঠিক
ব্রেকিং।
ওকে, এবে এবে ঠিক আছে স্যার ভয়েস?
রাইট নাও ঠিক আছি, বহুত বড়িয়া আছি। আর আমি ঠিক শার্প
ওকে
11 স্টার্ট করিবা। আর
ওকে
সেশন সরলা পরে আমার যাহা যাহা করিথিব লার্নার্স মানকর তাকে আমি নিজবা। তো আপনা
আচ্ছা
11 স্টার্ট কলে বাই 11:45 আর 12 সুদ্ধা আপন সারদেবে আপনার সেশন। তারপরে আমি বাকি
ওকে,
45 মিনিটস বা হাফ আন আওয়ার আমি কোচিং সেশন নেব।
ইয়েস ইয়েস ইয়েস, ঠিক আছে, ওকে নো প্রবলেম। সো শুড আই স্টার্ট সারপি অ্যাট 11?
এস স্যার,
ওকে, সো ইট ইজ আই থিঙ্ক গোটে মিনিট আছে।
হ্যাঁ স্যার, গোটে মিনিট আছে। আর টিকে যাও, গোটে মিনিট। লার্নার্স মানে
ওকে
জয়েন
ফাইন
করে যান
ফাইন।
তো, তারপরে আমি করিবা
কেতে কেতে জয়েন করলেন স্যার এবি স্যার?
স্যার। রাইট নাও 13।
ওকে ফাইন, সো নম্বর উইল গো, মু ভাবুছি পড়িব পড়িব পড়িব
নম্বর
ফ্যামিলি।
নম্বর উইল ইনক্রিজ ডেফিনেটলি।
রাইট রাইট রাইট, লেট আস ওয়েট ফর অ্যানাদার 2 to 3 minutes.
Yes, sir. Sure, sir.
Okay. Bye. Bye.
So a very good morning to all of my learners. This is Sambit Mishra, your academic consultant, and I am working as academic consultant at OSU, and I am your JMC faculty also. And this session, in this session, Mr. Kishore Kumar Das will teach you about the communication theory, and he is our counselor at Malkangiri Junior Science College, and besides that, he is a freelance journalist also, and he will speak a lot of his experience in this session. So let's start. sir, please begin, sir.
Okay, fine. So, dear learners, I welcome you all to this session. I too greet you on behalf of Odisha State Open University. This is Kishore Das here in Malkangiri. I am working as an academic counselor with the OSU Study Center here in Malkangiri. So, today's class is on the concept of communication theories. So, let us start. Okay, so actually, I am not comfortable with ODS, and that is the problem with me.
सर आपण मिक्स कर कहि परबे ओडिया इंग्लिश मिक्स कर कहि परबे एंड मिस्टर देवीदत्ता प्लीज म्यूट ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स माइक
श्योर श्योर श्योर
सो शुड आई स्टार्ट सर
प्लीज सर
हेलो यस यस सो डियर लर्नर्स सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द जेम्स पेपर 7 and the block 1, that is about the concept of communication theories. So in this session we'll take up 4 units. So unit 1, that is importance of communication theory, and here also we'll discuss about the two step flow theory, multi step flow theory, and the individual difference theory. So let us first discuss about the importance of communication theory. As you, the learners of journalism and mass communication, know it very well, what is mass communication and what is mass media. So jehetu JMC samaste apan mane paduchante, to nischit bhabre mass communication aur mass media kon pray samaste apan mane janichante. So over the years, I mean, dekhichanti je mass communication, the scope of mass communication has been changed over the years. Why the scope of mass communication has been changed over the years? Mass communication ra scope kahin ki bigot dinaman kare tar scope kahin ki badali chhe? Because you see, the technological advance which we have made, or the technological advance that which has taken place over the years, to seta badhyo karchi je mass communication ro scope ko change kariba pae, right? To mass communication theory katha jodi uthuche, so when we are going to discuss about the concept of communication theories, sete bele mu ethi apnu kahiba chahibi je kahi ki, what is the importance of mass communication theory, why we should read mass communication theory, and what are the different mass communication theories, ebong ame kahi ki mass communication theory padiba, right? So mass communication theory helps us the changes which has taken place over the years and how it has impacted our life, how it has made an impact on our lives. Kahi ki na technological advance hai chi dino thila jeto bele telephone thila amo pakare television nathila bartamane me telephone ru television ko asichanti social media era boli ame kahuchanti. So a lot of technological advancement has been made over the years. Jota ki mass communication scope re bhi changes anichi. So mass communication helps us to understand what are the changes which have been taken place over the years. Kon changes heichi. Seta amku mass communication padhi nahi ami jani pariba. Ebong jo social scientist mane achanti jo mane ki time to time various who have proposed the various communication theories from time to time. So se mane kon karichanti na by using scientific methods or by applying scientific methods se mane human behavior ko study karichanti kala pore they have proposed so many theories. So over the years so many communication theories has been proposed by the social scientists. So number one mu kahili jemti social communication theory amku sahajya karuchi je kon kon changes heichi over the years taku study kariba pai. To second huchi jo social scientist mane achanti mu jemti ebe kahili apunku se mane time to time scientific method apply karki human behavior ko study karchanti accordingly they have proposed different theories. To theory kon karuchi amar communication theory actually it explains us ki how those changes have been taken place. Not only it helps us to study the changes which we have witnessed over the years because the dynamical changes heichi कौन कौन चेंज होती केवल करूनी कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी पढ़वे केमी हाउ द चेंजेस हैव टेकन प्लेस कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी से केमी चेंजेस से गुड़ाक पढ़वे राइट. सो कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी तर थर्ड फंक्शन हूँ तर थर्ड इंपोर्टेंस हूँ केमती मास मीडिया और मास कम्युनिकेशन shapes the opinion of the people. How it shapes the opinion, public opinion. So public opinion ku ye gote kemti gote shape douchi, right? So these are the some of the important features of communication theories, or I can say these are the some of the reasons for which one should read the communication theories, right? Now let us discuss. So yes, let us discuss the different theories of communication. Okay, so various types of communication theories. So first of all, we'll discuss the two step what is the two step theory communication. Before going to discuss about two step theory, must we should know about the what is flow theory or that is bullet or endodermic theory. Because unless you endodermic bullet theory, if that what and that two step flow theory. So two step flow theory to which one who can or which one who can not have flow theory by now. And let us move on to hypodermic bullet. Okay. So hypodermic bullet. हाइपोडर्मिक और बुलेट थ्योरी हाइपोडर्मिक थ्योरी को हमें कही परिभाषा हाइपोडर्मिक मीडियम थ्योरी एबे एबे आसी
सर कट्टी कट्टी जा जी कथा टिके टिके हां हेलो सर कट्टी आसी टिके हां कट्टी जा जी टिके टिके
मझे मझे रे कट्टी छे ना पूरा कट्टी छे
नहीं मझे मझे कट्टी हो जी प्राय
अच्छा एबे एबे देखंतु
हाँ हाँ आसला
आसला अच्छा कौन कहीं बे कॉटी ले कहीं बे ओके ओके लेट अस स्टार्ट सो हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी आमे इटा फर्स्ट थ्योरी कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी डिस्कस कर चुके हैं दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी और थिक बुलेट थ्योरी अपने जनते कॉल भी चाहो हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी मैजिक बुलेट थ्योरी सुबुची अब सुबुची हेलो
सर हाँ हेलो
सुबुची ना कटुची
हाँ हाँ मजे मजे कटुची कहेंगे डेट खाली
अच्छा ये नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम थी वो इतनी मल इतना मलका नहीं ओके हेलो हेलो
सर प्लीज गो अहेड
हेलो
सर प्लीज गो अहेड सर
ओके फाइन फाइन सो लेट अस डिस्कस द हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी और मैजिक बुलेट थ्योरी सो हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी और मैजिक बुलेट थ्योरी कौन हम देखेंगे सो इट इज वन ऑफ द थ्योरीज ऑफ द कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी जेते भी कम्युनिकेशन थ्योरी अछि दिस इज द ओल्डेस्ट वन वी कैन से दिस इज द ओल्डेस्ट वन और द अर्लीस्ट
समस्त पार्टिसिपेंट मान को रिक्वेस्ट कि दयाकर पेशेंस टिके मेंटेन करंतु कारण जेतु सर कहउचंती मालकन गिरु तेनो नेटवर्क रे किसी प्रॉब्लम थाई पारे मझे मझे एम टिके टिके वॉइस ब्रेक होउचे हमें कहुनो जे कंटीन्यूअसली वॉइस ब्रेक हबो तो सर जो कथा कहतले जे हाइपोडर्मिक बा नीडल जोटा जो फास्ट बुलेट सिद्धांत जोटा हमें कहबा बा थ्योरी जोटा कहबा सेटा स्टार्ट हेतला से सेकंड वर्ल्ड वार टा द्वितीय विश्व युद्ध टाइम रु आ ता पर आ टिके सर आगु को डिस्कशन करबे जदि भी किछ ओडिया दरकार हो सर कहबे बा मु अछि कि सूचित दे पे दया करी टिके निज निज पेशेंस रखंतु सब ठीक आसो सब ठीक समस्त सुनि परबे आ जार जार क्वेश्चन अछि ए चैट बॉक्स रे अपन माने पुट करबे सेशन सरला पर हमें ताकु डिस्कशन करबा सर आश्वाजे मु कंटिन्यू करछि जे गणमाध्यम बा मास मीडिया रो फर्स्ट थ्योरी बा मतवाद जोटा हम कहउछे बा सिद्धांत कहउछे सेटा होछ हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल मॉडल बा थ्योरी आ ताकु हमें मैजिक बुलेट भाबे भी सेटा को हमें जणा सुणा हम जानिछे सेटा द्वितीय विश्व युद्ध टाइम रे स्टार्ट हेतला आ तार गणमाध्यम रे केमती गुजब प्रसारित होछि तार उपर सेटा को क्रिएट करा हेतला हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल ए सूचना दिए जे गणमाध्यम पाठक दर्शक ऑडियंस जो माने अछंती तांको ऊपर केमती डायरेक्ट प्रत्यक्ष तुरंत शक्तिशाली प्रभाव रही ताकुई नेकि रे सिद्धांत बा ए जो मतवाद ताकु तयार करा हितला आ ए सिद्धांत गोटे सरल रखी को जोगाजोग बा गोटिए लाइन ने गोटिए सरल रेखा रे जाए आ ता सहित एटा ऑडियंस रो माइंड रे गोटे सीधा सडक जके एंट्री करते रहो सेटा को नीडल थ्योरी भी कहा जाए द हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी जेंती इंजेक्ट कोला रे हम इंजेक्शन ता सीधा जाई के हम वेन ने जाई के बाछी आ ताबरे ता भीतर जो लिक्विड ता दबा मेडिसिन हम दबा चाहू छे बॉडी की सेटा जेंती हमर वेन भीतर जाई के प्रवेश कर के फ्लो होची सेई टाइप रो एई थ्योरी ता केमती तैयार करा हितला जोटा की जेकोनो से कथा सीधा जाई के हम ब्रेन ने अटैक करबो डायरेक्ट जाई के अटैक करते रो ताकू कहा जाए हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी सूचना जोटा प्रवेश और नेस्त करे गणमाध्यम एक विशाल जनसमुदाय को प्रभावित करते है ए मतवाद ता ही प्रकाश करे जेकोनो सूचना गणमाध्यम को प्रभावित करता है इंस्टेंट प्रभावित करता है जेंते अब रिसेंट हम केस स्टडीज नहीं परबा जोटा होचे हमरो कोन कोरोना बा पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन हमें समस्त जोटा हमें भुगुचे सेई सिचुएशन जत बेला आछी हमें गोटे हटात गोटे कथाटा को सुनि देला को जेंते हमको कष्ट लागुचि बा फील करछ सीधा हम माइंड ऊपर जे अटैक होचि सेई जो थ्योरीटा होचे हाइपोडर्मिक बा बुलेट तर ग्राफ चित्र जदि हमें देखिबा जे गणमाध्यम गोटे बंधुक धरनिया जाऊ ता गोटे गुड़ी बाहर सीधा सड़क जाए मुंड भितर जमी पशिगला जस्ट लाइक दैट तादर तीन टा प्रमुख घटना अच्छी कौन ना प्रथम हूँ 1927 मसीहा अमेरिकी राजनीति विज्ञानी बा पॉलिटिकल साइंटिस्ट गुजब मतवादी से जो गुजब मतवाद को लेकर कम करते हैं हारोल्ड लासवेल ସେ କଣ କଲେ ନା ପ୍ରୋପାଗଣ୍ଡା ଟେକ୍ନିକ ଇନ୍ ୱାର୍ଲଡ ୱାର୍ ଗୋଟେ ବହି ଲେଖିଲେ ୱାର୍ଲଡ ୱାର୍ ଟାଇମରେ ଯାହା ଯାହା ପ୍ରୋପାଗଣ୍ଡା ହେଇଛି ତାକୁ ନେଇକରି ଗୋଟେ ବହି ଲେଖିଲେ ତାପରେ କଣ ହେଲା ନା ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟ ବିଶ୍ୱଯୁଦ୍ଧ ସମୟରେ ଗୁଜବର ପ୍ରଭାବକୁ ନେଇକି ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଯାହା ଲେଖିଲେ ସେଟା ଲେଖିଲେ ଯେ ୱିଲସନ୍ କୋମଳ ବିଷ ଉଦ୍ଗାରିଲେ ଯାହାକି ନିରୀହ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କର ତନ୍ତ୍ରରେ ପ୍ରବାସ କଲା ତା ଅର୍ଥ ଯେ ୱିଲସନ୍ ଯିଏ ଥିଲେ ସେ କଣ କଲେ ଯୋଉ ଏକଦମ କୋମଳ ବିଷ ମାନେ ଯୋଉଟା କଠିନ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କୋମଳ ଦୁଇଟା ଜିନିଷ କୋମଳ ହଉଛି ଅତି ନରମ ବିଷ ଯୋଉଟା ତାକୁ ଯାହାକୁ କହିଲେ ସେଟା ସିଧା ଯାଇକି ଲୋକଙ୍କ ବ୍ରେନ୍ରେ ଯାଇକି ଆଟାକ୍ କଲା ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ସାର୍ ଆସିଗଲେଣି କିଶୋର ସାର୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଜଏନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ସାର୍ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ସାର୍ କିଶୋର ସାର୍ ଆମେ ଅଡିଏବୁଲ୍ ସାର୍ ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ୱାର୍ଲଡ ୱାର୍ରେ ହାରୋଲ୍ଡ ଲାସୱେଲ ଯାହା କହିଥିଲେ ମୁଁ ଜଷ୍ଟ ସେଇ ପଏଣ୍ଟ ଉପରେ ଆଣିକି ରଖିଛି ତାପରେ ଆପଣ ତାଠୁ ଫରୱାର୍ଡ ନେବେ ସାର୍ ଠିକ ଅଛି ସାର୍ ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ହଉ ଠିକ ଅଛି ଲନସ୍ କିଛି ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ ନାହିଁ ଆମେ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ କରୁଥିବା ସାର୍ ଆସୁଥିବେ ଆମେ ଏମିତି ଯେହେତୁ ମାଲକାନଗିରିରୁ ସାର୍ କଥା ହଉଛନ୍ତି ତେଣୁ ଟିକେ ତ ଡିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସ ବାବଦରେ ଭାବନ୍ତୁ ସମସ୍ତେ ଆମେ ଅଡିବୁଲ୍ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍ ଦି ଲିସନର୍ସ ଯଦି ୟେସ୍ ତାହେଲେ ଏଇଠି ଚାଟ୍ ବକ୍ସରେ ଟାଇପ୍ କରନ୍ତୁ ଯଦି ନୋ ତାହେଲେ ବି ଟାଇପ୍ କରନ୍ତୁ ଓକେ 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 ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଠିକ ଅଛି ଆମେ ଆଉ ଟିକେ ଆଗକୁ ଯିବା ତାପରେ ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ ସାର୍ ଆସିବେ ଜଏନ୍ କରିବେ ଆଉ କଣ ଆଉ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ କଥା ଏଇଟା ଆମେ ପ୍ରଥମେ ଡିସ୍କସନ୍ କଲେ 1927 ମସିହାରେ କେମିତି ହାରୋଲ୍ଡ ଲାସୱେଲ ଏଇଟାକୁ କଣ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟଟାକୁ ଡିସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ କରୁଥିଲେ ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟରେ କଣ ହେଲା ନା ଶିଶୁମାନଙ୍କ ଉପରେ ସିନେମାର ପ୍ରଭାବ କଣ ରହିଲା ତା ଉପରେ ଗୋଟେ ଅନୁଧ୍ୟାନ ବା ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ବେକ୍ଷଣ କଲା କିଏ କଲେ ନା ତା ଭିତରେ ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ବେକ୍ଷଣ ହେଲା 1929 ବିଷୟରେ ଗୋଟେ ସର୍ବେକ୍ଷଣ କରାଯାଇଥିଲା 1929 to 1932 ଭିତରେ ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟଡିଜ୍ ହେଲା ଯୋଉଟାକୁ କରାଯାଇଥିଲା ପେନ୍ ଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟଡିଜ୍ ଦର୍ଶକଙ୍କ ଉପରେ ଗଣମାଧ୍ୟମର ବଡ଼ ପ୍ରଭାବ କେମିତି ରହିଛି ତାକୁ ନେଇକରି ଗୋଟେ ଅନୁଧ୍ୟାନ କରାଗଲା ତାଦ୍ୱାରା ଜଣାପଡ଼ିଲା ଯେ ଶିଶୁମାନଙ୍କ ଆଚରଣ ଉପରେ ସିନେମାର ବ୍ୟାପକ ପ୍ରଭାବ ରହିଛି ଓକେ ୟୁନିଟ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ ଭର୍ସନ୍ ଓକେ ଫାଇନ୍ ଆଇ ୱିଲ୍ କଣ୍ଟିନ୍ୟୁ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଇଂଲିଶ ଭର୍ସନ୍ secondly the pain fund studies conducted between the year 1929 to 1932 the study the effect of movies on children ame bartan jendi kotha hudile je cinema dekhile ba tv dekhile ba paper padle ba social media re jaha bi jan kale jenti tar gote impact thai darshak upare selti choto changa upare madhya tar prabhav ta padite tar upare gote studies hetra the studies found that movies had wide influence on children behavior thirdly A classic application of the theory was seen in 1938 study radio dramatization of S.G. Wells jan lekhaka tankar thila gote drama se drama war of worlds by Orson Welles jan jana suna prakhyat nirdeshak aur producer ko ba actor ba koi parbe aur se tankar mercury theater broadcast lead to mass hysteria where thousands believed that they were being attacked by Martians. So, cinema dekhla pare jana padla je Martian manak dwara semane jemiti attack karuchanti. So, gote jinsa padhila pare, gote jinsa dekhila pare, jemiti tara impact ama manare padithae, ba blood upare jemiti gote padithae, ba jane bhala teacher kahila pare jemiti ama lage je ame bujhi jaichu sampurna bhabe, aa seta ama blood re sampurna bhabe mishi jaichi. That's like the hypodermic needle theory. And hypodermic needle theory talks of direct influence effect. And describe the information is like a magic bullet injected into the targeted audience's mind. Jota koi sarchi tike purbur jo point to point sidha jai kiri audience ra mind re jai attack karba that is hypodermic needle theory. Hence media is dangerous and has a major impact on the consumer. Jota ame agro bhi kahi je ebe bhi jani parche.
Hello.
Yes sir, please continue sir.
Hello.
Yes sir.
ओके सर वीडियो केवल वीडियो
सर प्लीज वीडियो ऑफ कर दें तो किसी प्रॉब्लम नहीं अपन ऑडियो रे कथा कर हेलो सर अपन वीडियो ऑफ करी कथा ही करिवे नो इशू सर ओके आई विल कंटिन्यू सर आस्था पर जना हम कंटिन्यू करथवा हेलो कौन लर्नर्स मेसेज देछंती अश्विनी महापात्र सर प्लीज कंटिन्यू मे बी किशोर सर आप सीरियस नेटवर्क इशू अश्विनी आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम बट वी विल स्टिल कंटिन्यू आ जदि भी जहाँ किसी चैट बॉक्स रे लिखार अछि एटी कंटिन्यू करथवा किशोर सर आस्थिबे ठीक अछि ओके फाइन देन वी विल कंटिन्यू एपिडर्मी नीड्स थ्योरी टॉक्स ऑफ द डायरेक्ट इन्फ्लुएंस इफेक्ट एंड डिजायर्स द इन्फॉर्मेशन इज लाइक ए व्हाट एवर आई ऑलरेडी सेड हेंस मीडिया इज डेंजरस एज वी ऑल नो मीडिया आम मनरे केमती प्रभाव सबुबेले पई पकाई दउछ आमे गोटे पेपर टेन देखिला पेपर टे पढ़ला बेलू गोटे न्यूज टे सुनला बेलू कोरोना पई बा न्यूज टे देखिला बेलू सोशल मीडिया रे पढ़ला बेलू देखिला बेलू भी आमे फील करछ ना एक्चुअली एते पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन में एते क्राइसिस वर्तमान वर्ल्ड रे चलछि आमे केमती ताकु डोमिनेट तो करके जाई पारे नै ताकु केमती हैंडल करबा से विषय आमे सबले भाबुछे सेही भोला सिचुएशन से टाइम रे क्रिएट हेतला जोटा कि सेकंड वर्ल्ड वॉर टाइम रे तैयार हेतला आ राइट नाउ मु तो भाबुछि वर्तमान इट इज द थर्ड वर्ल्ड वॉर कोल्ड वॉर आमे घरे बसिकिर निजे निजे समस्ते गोटे बंदीशाला भितर रहिया भाबुछे सेमती किछि न निज निज भितर क्रिएटिविटी भी आमे बसि देखि परिया नेक्स्ट टाइम पॉइंट को जीवा इट इज लाइक ए ड्रग दैट गेट्स इनटू द ऑडियंसस मेंटल सिस्टम गोटे मेडिसिन बा गोटे ड्रग टाइप रे गोटे काम करे आ हाइपोडर्मिक थ्योरी बिलीव दैट मीडिया कैन मैनिपुलेट ऑडियंसस एट विल ताको निज इच्छा अनुसार एटा से माने नियंती एंड इफ एन आइडिया इज कांस्टेंटली रिपीटेड द ऑडियंसस टेन इट बिलीव इट अकॉर्डिंग टू द थ्योरी द हाइपोडर्मिक थ्योरी इज सिमिलर टू मास सोसाइटी थ्योरी मास सोसाइटी थ्योरी जहा हाइपोडर्मिक नीडल थ्योरी से The limitations of the theory are that it considers media as all powerful and audiences are helpless before it asserts. गोटे कथा से क्लियर कर दबा को चाहू छै तर लिमिटेशन जोटा अछि जे मीडिया होछि सबले पावरफुल आ ता तुलना रे ऑडियंस बा दर्शक बा उपभोक्ता बा ग्राहक पाठक जहा अपन भाबछन्ति से मान होछन ता तुलना रे होछन न्यून ता अर्थ जे गणमाध्यम आमको जहाँ देखो आम देखा को ब्लाइंड बिलीव करने को बाध्य हो जमी गोटे अंध राज्य राजा जहाँ कहे एक्चुअली कथा कि नुहे इट अल्सो सजेस्ट दैट ऑल कंज्यूमर्स ऑफ मीडिया आर सेम कंज्यूमर मीडिया इन ए सिमिलर मैनर ऑल्दो द थ्योरी इज नो लॉन्गर कंसीडर्ड वैलिड बट इट स्टिल हैज ग्रेट इन्फ्लुएंस अबाउट हाउ वी थिंक अबाउट द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ मीडिया जत्ते पर्यंत आम मन न लिभि आम कौन भावुचे से पर्यंत आम मनरे गणमाध्यम प्रभाव पड़ी रही जदि आम न भाविया जाए गणमाध्यम आम प्रभावित करूना इनफ्लुएंस होना धरी नि गोटे अति सरल उदाहरण बुझे चाहिए ये बिग बजार हो रिलायंस फ्रेस हो जेको बड़ मॉल कथा भाव नि तार जो ऑफर चल थाए सी ऑफर गोटे लुक्रेटिव अट्रैक्टिव ऑफर बढ़िया मैनर एडवर्टाइजमेंट दिए आम देखिए अट्रैक्ट हो जाऊ आउ किसी जिन परचेज कर आसू से जो सर्विस से जो अफर्स देता है से कौन आम घर आसिक इंडिविजुअल न कर जिन किसबे केमी से हुए दैट इज मीडिया मीडिया भल भाव प्रभावित करके रखे जो ऑडियंस माइंड को जो आप जातु आपको मोटिवेट कल आपसुएड कल आपको जिदी करी आप जातु जिन लेकिन किसत दैट इज द मीडिया नेक्स्ट आम जा पर्सनल इन्फ्लुएंस थ्योरी हेलो बाउचि किशोर सर आसी जाइए एनिवे
नो सर यू विल कंटिन्यू
हेलो पर्सनल इन्फ्लुएंस थ्योरी बा हमें ताको ओडिया कहब व्यक्तिगत प्रभाव सिद्धांत व्यक्तिगत प्रभाव सिद्धांत पर्सनल इन्फ्लुएंस थ्योरी कौन है ना व्यक्तिगत प्रभाव सिद्धांत जो 1940 अमेरिका राष्ट्रपति निर्वाचन जो चलता तारी उपरे पॉल्स लार्जेस्ट बर्नार्ड बेरेलसन एंड हाजल गजेड से माने गोटे अनुधान करते तार झीर एक कांसेप्ट बाहर सौभाग्य हेलो
सर पहुंचती नेटवर्क इश्यू सर दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम
ओके आई नो सर प्लीज कंटिन्यू सर
ओके ओके फाइन थैंक यू सर ୟୁନାଇଟେଡ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଆମେରିକାରେ ଆସିଥିଲା 1930 ପଲ୍ ଲାଜର୍ସଫେଲ୍ଡ ଆଉ ବେର୍ନାର୍ଡ ବେରେଲସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଜେଲ୍ ଗାଉଡେଟ୍ ଏଇଟା ଥିଲା ଯେ ଯେ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଅଫ୍ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଆମେ ଯେଉଁ ପଢ଼ିବା ସେଇଟା ସାର୍ ଏବେ ଯେମିତି କହିଲେ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ମ୍ୟାଜିକ୍ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଓରି କଥା ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ତାର ଏକ୍ସଟେନ୍ସନ୍ ପର୍ସନାଲ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ ଥିଓରି ସୋ ପର୍ସନାଲ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ ଥିଓରି କହୁଛି ଏଇଟା ଆସିଥିଲା କେଉଁଠୁ 1940 ୟୁନାଇଟେଡ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ପ୍ରେସିଡେଣ୍ଟ ଇଲେକ୍ସନ୍ ହେଲା ସେତେବେଳେ ଆମର ଯେଉଁ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ସାଇଣ୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଥିଲେ ପଲ୍ ଲାଜର୍ସଫେଲ୍ଡ ବର୍ନାର୍ଡ ବେରେଲସନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଜେଲ୍ ଗାଉଡେଟ୍ ସୋ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ହାଇପୋଥେସିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଡିରାଇଭ୍ଡ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍ସ ଚଏସ୍ ଷ୍ଟଡି କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ 1944 ବାଇ ଦିସ୍ ଥ୍ରୀ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ସାଇଣ୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ତିନି ଜଣ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ସାଇଣ୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁ ଷ୍ଟଡି ଗୋଟେ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟ କରିଥିଲେ 1944 ସେଥିରୁ ଡେଭଲପ୍ ହେଇଥିଲା ବା ଆମେ କହିପାରିବା ସେଥିରୁ ଜନ୍ମ ନେଇଥିଲା ଯେ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରି ତ ସେତେବେଳେ ତିନି ଜଣ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ସାଇଣ୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ସେମାନେ ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଆଉଟ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ଦ କେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପର୍ସନାଲ୍ କଣ୍ଟାକ୍ଟ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ମେନ୍ସନ୍ ମୋର୍ ଫ୍ରିକ୍ୱେଣ୍ଟଲି ଦେନ୍ ରେଡିଓ ଅର୍ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ପେପର୍ ଆଜ୍ ଏଫେକ୍ଟିଂ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଭୋଟିଂ ପ୍ରିଫରେନ୍ସ ତ ଦ ପର୍ସନାଲ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଥିଓରି ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ସାର୍ ପାଉଛନ୍ତି ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ହ୍ୟାଲୋ
ସାର୍ ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ଗୋ ଆହେଡ୍
ଓକେ ଫାଇନ୍ ଫାଇନ୍ ସାର୍ ସୋ ତ ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଯେ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରି ସୋ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରିଟା ହେଉଛି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଆଡ଼ଭାନ୍ସ ଥିଓରି ଅଫ୍ ଦ ମଡର୍ନ ମ୍ୟାଜିକ୍ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଓରି ତ ମ୍ୟାଜିକ୍ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଓରିର ଆଡ଼ଭାନ୍ସ ଥିଓରିଟା ହେଉଛି ତା ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ଥିଓରିଟା ହେଉଛି ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରି ସୋ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରି ଯେତେବେଳେ ମ୍ୟାଜିକ୍ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଓରି ଆସିଲା ମ୍ୟାଜିକ୍ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଓରିରେ ଯେମିତି ସାର୍ ମାନେ କହିଛନ୍ତି ଯେ ମେସେଜ୍ ମେଡ଼ିଆର ଯେଉଁ ମେସେଜ୍ଟା ସେଇଟା ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଗୋଟେ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ତ ସେଇଟା ଆସିକି ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟଲି ହିଟ୍ କରିବ କାହା ଭିୱର୍ସଙ୍କ ମୁଣ୍ଡରେ ହିଟ୍ କରିବ ତ ଇନ୍ ବିଟୁଇନ୍ କିଛି ନଥିଲା ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ବାହାରୁଥିଲା ମେସେଞ୍ଜର ଏବଂ ରିସିଭର ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ଅଡିଏନ୍ସ ସୋ ଅଡିଏନ୍ସର ବ୍ରେନ୍କୁ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟଲି ହିଟ୍ କରୁଥିଲା ହେଡ୍କୁ ହିଟ୍ କରୁଥିଲା କିନ୍ତୁ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରି ତାର ଆଡ଼ଭାନ୍ସ ଥିଓରିଟା ଏଠି ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ସାଇଣ୍ଟିଷ୍ଟ ଇଏ କହିଲେ ଯେ ନା ସେ ଥିଓରିଟା ଠିକ୍ ନୁହଁ ସେଇଟା କେବେ ହେଲେ ଆସିକି ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ହିଟ୍ କରୁ ନାହିଁ ଯେଉଁ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଯେଉଁଟା ମେସେଜ୍ ମିଡ଼ିଆରୁ ବାହାରୁଛି ଏବଂ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଅଡିଏନ୍ସକୁ ହିଟ୍ କରୁଛି କୁହାଯାଉଛି ସେଇଟା ଠିକ୍ ନୁହଁ ଓକେ ସୋ ଦ ମେଜରିଟି ଅଫ୍ ପିପୁଲ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦେୟାର ଓପିନିଅନ୍ ବେସ୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ଦ ଆନାଲିସିସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଣ୍ଟରପ୍ରିଟେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ମେଡ଼ିଆ ମେସେଜ୍ ସୋ ସେମାନେ କହିଲେ ପଲ୍ ଲେଜର୍ଫିଲ୍ଡ କହିଲେ ଯେ ମ୍ୟାଜିକ୍ ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଓରି ପଲ୍ ଲେଜର୍ଫିଲ୍ଡଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଲିହୁ କାଚ୍ ଏମାନେ କହିଲେ ନା ସେ ଥିଓରି ଠିକ୍ ନୁହଁ ସେମାନେ କ'ଣ କହିଲେ ଯେ ଇନ୍ ବିଟୁଇନ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମେଡ଼ିଆରୁ ବୁଲେଟ୍ଟା ବାହାରୁଛି ବା ମେସେଜ୍ଟାକୁ ଆମେ ଯଦି ବୁଲେଟ୍ ଧରିବା ଯେତେବେଳେ ସେ ହିଟ୍ କରିବ ମାନେ ଇଟ୍ ହିଟ୍ସ ଦ ଅଡିଏନ୍ସ ଆମେ କହୁଛୁ ଇନ୍ ବିଟୁଇନ୍ ଆଉ କିଛି ମଝିରେ ନାହିଁ କିନ୍ତୁ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଥିଓରି କହିଲା ନା ସେଇଟା ଠିକ୍ ନୁହଁ So that is that theory is not the appropriate one. That theory is not the right one. Se koile in between media ebong audience bitre autie medium achi. Seta hauchi opinion leaders. So opinion leaders are huchanti ko mane na opinion leaders. They may be the individuals, they may be the organizations, they may be your friends. So opinion leaders ko mane na influential and well informed personality. Jenti celebrities and kohi pariba film celebrities, sports celebrities, right? So who, when exposed to a specific media content, prathame je media ko actively use karibo, but a celebrity prathame media ko use kala, taku interpret kala, ebong nijo opinion sethire se add kala, ebong paraborti samare taku se disseminate karibo, se information taku lokong pakhare pahunche. तार जिते भी से लोकर जो ओपिनियन लीडर और फॉलोअर्स अच्छा से न्यूज सतीक जन पाखे जाए पहुंच सो दिस ओपिनियन लीडर्स प्लेज एन इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन डिसेमिनेटिंग मेसेज टू द ऑडियंस सो ए थ्योरी कहूँ टू स्टेप थ्योरी कहूँ नॉट ओनली द मीडिया द ओपिनियन लीडर्स plays an important role in disseminating the news to the audience. किंतु आमे पढ़थिले जो magic bullet theory से कहला direct से बाहरीबा bullet एवं hit करीबा audience. किंतु एठी ठीक तरह उल्टा था. एठी आमे कहूँचन्ति जे opinion leaders माने in between अच्छन्ति मौजूरी अच्छन्ति से माने ही बेसी news टाकु audience पाखरे पहुँचूचन्ति media नुहो. तो two step flow of communication model it says that ideas flow from the mass media ra asila then it goes to the opinion leaders and from opinion leaders then it is goes to a wider population right so prathame media ru asila gala ko uthiki it will go to the opinion leaders from opinion leaders it goes to the audience okay so the two step flow of information personal influence means the process intervening between media's direct message and audience reaction ko jetobale when the audience get the message then definitely the audience reacts so the opinion leaders are similar to ones they influence in interest personality and socio economic status just I told you as I told you just now there may be the celebrities there may be the film celebrities there may be the sports celebrities so it is they I mean it is the opinion leaders through whom the message passes to the audience the message go to the audience unlike the magic bullet theory jote kahutla je direct bullet bahar thala ebong audience ko brain ko hit korto right so this is all about two step flow theory and now let us discuss about the multi step flow theory as the name indicates multi not two or one many steps are involved in this theory or message from the media reaches the audience through different steps so it is an advanced stage of the two step flow theory okay now let us discuss what is multi step flow theory so this two step flow theory later paved the way for the multi step flow theory prathame two step flow theory paravarti samare ye rasta prashasta kala multi step flow theory pai okay कौन है मल्टी स्टेप फ्लो थ्योरी इट वाज ऑब्जेक्ट दैट द इन्फ्लुएंस फ्रॉम द मीडिया कैन बी मल्टी डायरेक्शनल एंड इट इज नॉट नेसेसरली डाउनवर्ड्स बट कैन बी अपवर्ड्स एमती बैकवर्ड मध्ये हो पारे तो मल्टी डायरेक्शन रे इनफॉरमेशन फ्लो करे किंतु आम देखी द टू स्टेप फ्लो लेड टू द चेंज name basically because of the opinion leaders who are more than just the second hand media ru bahar uthila ओपिनियन लीडर्स पाखे पहुंचुला दिस कॉज द डिस्क्रिप्शन मल्टी डायरेक्शन कौन है मीडिया रु बाहर ओपिनियन लीडर पाखे पहुंचला राइट गोटे ओपिनियन लीडर एठी गोटे ओपिनियन लीडर गोटे जने ही पारे ओपिनियन लीडर ए ही पारे बी ही पारे ओपिनियन लीडर जे सब बेले जने हबो सेमती किछ माने नाही सेलिब्रिटी 1 ही पाले सेलिब्रिटी 2 जन 2 जन जे सेलिब्रिटी अछंती तो 2 जन जे सेलिब्रिटी होछंती ओपिनियन लीडर्स सो इट पासेस फ्रॉम द मैसेज और द न्यूज गोज फ्रॉम द मीडिया टू द ओपिनियन लीडर 1 देन फ्रॉम ओपिनियन लीडर 1 टू ओपिनियन लीडर 2 देन टू द फाइनली इट रीचेस द ऑडियंस So various steps are involved. Many people are involved in the process, multi-step flow theory. That is, opinion leaders who pass the information add their own interpretation. Jethapale news media ru gotte par opinion leader pakhu gala, opinion leader now he himself interprets in his own way. Kon hei pare? Taku se interpret bakhya karibo. Gala pare se audience ku. ओके तो आमे देखिबा जो मास मीडिया दीटा स्टेप हे पारे इठी मास मीडिया रु स्टेप 1 दे की ओपिनियन लीडर्स आमे डिस्कशन करू छथि सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द मल्टी स्टेप फ्लो थ्योरी तो मल्टी स्टेप फ्लो रे कोन होला मास मीडिया रु मैसेज गला स्टेप 1 दे की ओपिनियन लीडर पाखू गला स्टेप पुनी 2 दे की जेंति मु कहली दि जन ओपिनियन लीडर थाई पारंती राइट So in the information through mass media flows simultaneously to the opinion leaders, opinion leader pakare pahunchibo, je di jana achanti, di jana opinion leader pakare pahunchibo, tapare opinion receivers. Receiver taku se opinion ko receive kala, tapare opinion seekers, je opinion receive kala, se kon karibo, who solicit information and advice from the opinion leaders. पुणि सी एडवाइस सीए कौन करिबो ना एडवाइस नबो ओपिनियन लीडर्स मान कोठा सो इनफॉरमेशन रिसीवर्स आर दोज अमंग द मासेस हु नेदर इन्फ्लुएंस नॉर इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय द अदर्स स्टेप 2 रे कौन हे पारे सो बोथ इनफॉरमेंस इनफॉरमेशन एंड इन्फ्लुएंस आर ट्रांसमिटेड फ्रॉम द ओपिनियन लीडर्स टू द ओपिनियन रिसीवर्स स्टेप 3 कौन हे पारे कंप्लीट्स द टू वे एक्सचेंज स्टेप 1 रु आमे देखिले ओपिनियन लीडर पाखरे पहुंचिला पुणी ओपिनियन रिसीवर पाखरे पहुंचिला ओपिनियन रिसीवर पुणी ताकु बैक कला ओपिनियन लीडर राइट तो एठी आमे एथरे इंपोर्टेंट होछि हम मन रखियो पड़िबो जे टू स्टेप फ्लो थ्योरी रे इन बिटवीन ऑडियंस आ मीडिया भितरे जणे रहुथिला ओपिनियन लीडर एठी सेवरल ओपिनियन लीडर्स आर इन्वॉल्वड Many steps are involved in the multi-step flow theory. So, the audience here are the active because, किंतु एठी audience, अमुक मंदर क्यों पड़ी वो, जो magic bullet theory रे, said the audience थिले passive थिले. They were helpless, they were not reactive, but here the audience are reactive, not passive. एट passive नुहंती, because They send feedback to the media, suggesting or appreciating or criticizing things. Sorry, but a definite jodi kichu gote telecast hela television re. Jetebele eta pahunchi audience manko pakhare through the opinion leaders, so obviously audience would react. They may appreciate the decision of the government, or they may criticize the decision of the government. तो एठे ऑडियंस नॉट पैसिव लाइक मैजिक बुलेट थियो सो ऑडियंस हियर आर एक्टिव राइट सो द मल्टी स्टेप फ्लो इज आल्सो कॉल्ड डिफ्यूजन ऑफ इनोवेशन थ्योरी आकु हम भी कहउछंती डिफ्यूजन ऑफ इनोवेशन थ्योरी व्हिच गिव्स इट अ न्यू डायमेंशन एंड अंडरस्टैंड राइट नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस Individual difference theory. So, what is individual difference theory? Right? Individual difference theory. So what is the individual difference theory? So as you know that individual differences theory or altitude change theory, it is otherwise known as attitude change theory of mass communication. You know it very well that individuals consume the mass media to satisfy those needs. With this individual difference theory gives importance to the individual audiences. Ye basi importance dabo individual audience ko and states that an individual's values, needs, beliefs and attitudes play a major role in how they react and use the media. Because the attitude of a person varies from one to other, right? So the individual difference theory is an important theory based on psychological approach to understand mass media effects. So according to this theory, different personality variables result in different reaction to the same stimuli. Ame jodi eka prakar news ku individual eka story eka news ku different loco, different individual, different way, own way react kare. Right? In other words, am kahi pariba, reaction of media message or content will differ according to the motivation of the audience members. Jo members mane public ra achanti, ba jo audience members achanti, they would interact. Suppose sethi 10 jana audience achanti, message jetebale tanka pakare jaiki pahunchibo, they would react on their own way. So this reaction would vary from individual to individual. Okay, so this individual theory points out that people are selective about their use of media. It is the individual who would select how to use that particular media. Okay, so the most important aspect of selectivity are the theories of selective exposures, selective perception and selective retention. So individual jone vyakti kemiti react karibo, sie nije select karibo, nije decide karibo. So that is all about your individual difference theory. Now the selective exposure theory. Okay, so what is selective exposure theory? As the name indicates, selective, which an individual has to select. So selective exposure means that people expose themselves and assess only those communication which are in accordance with their established beliefs and convictions. And these people always try to avoid those messages which are against their point of view. People seek out only topics of interest to them, but more importantly, viewpoints with which they expect to agree. That is why the individuals use to the media to satisfy their needs. Nijar need ko satisfy kariba pai different individuals, different way media ko use kari. On occasions, when people seek out opposing points of view, jetabale bivina occasion re people opposing points nebe, they often do so for the purpose of hearing the argument so that they can refute it later. So arguments samane sunibe, both side ru sunibe, kintu they can decide, they will decide on their own. Right? Now, what is the gatekeeping theory? The most important person, what the most important theory in mass communication, that is gatekeeping theory. Dear learners, as you know that gatekeeping. So the gatekeeper is the person who decides to whom he would enter into the house,
whom he would not enter, whom he would not allow to enter into the house. So, ये थी gate के पर decide करने से कहाँ को allow करेगा, कहाँ को allow करेगा। So, Kurt Lewin, a German psychologist, Kurt Lewin. This theory, gatekeeping theory, actually proposed by the German psychologist Kurt Lewin. So, ये कहिले जे gatekeeper decide करिबो जे को माध्यम देकरी को गेट देकी केमती किए जीव सी कहले गोटे आइदर मार्केट रु आम फुड्स आनुंच तो फुड बा सौदा आनुंच तो मार्केट रु आम डाइनिंग टेबल घर रो डाइनिंग टेबल को आस तो सेठी गोटे डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेस अच्छी सी कह मार्केट रु एमती नुह डायरेक्ट आसिक डाइनिंग टेबुल घरे पहुंची चे सो फ्रॉम मार्केट इट हैज टू रीच इट हैज टू कम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम द मार्केट टू आवर डाइनिंग टेबल एंड देयर आर सेवरल डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेस इज इन्वॉल्व इन दिस प्रोसेस कौन कहले एंटरिंग और नॉट एंटरिंग ए चैनल and moving from one section of a channel to another are affected by gatekeeper. The best example of this gatekeeping theory that I will tell you, to ame ghare ama mother hontu or particularly the female persons, elderly female persons, wife, mother, they are the gatekeepers in our homes or houses. They are the gatekeepers. So actually they decides it is the mother, it is our mother, your mother and the wives, they decides actually what food should be cooked, how the shopping should be done, where the shopping should be done, what are the items should be brought and from where to brought. So it is our mothers, the wives, all the elderly female persons, they decide, right? So Lewis, the research did by Lewin se kahile that jeptik mu example deli ghare pratyek ma ba wife seman hauchanti gatekeeper, actually they decides they serve for the various food items and it is they who cook the food and or prepares the food. But don't forget je gote family re je tamara amar bahut members achanti, for example there are 5 members, so all the members have equal right, equal weight in making household food decisions. What food would be prepared, what menu would be prepared today, समस्त जन भी फैमिली मेंबर्स अच्छा दे ऑल डिसाइड, दे ऑल हैव द इक्वल राइट्स, दे ऑल हैव इक्वल वेट्स, बट इट इज द वाइफ और इट इज आवर मदर्स हु सर्व्स फॉर एंड प्रिपेयर्स द फूड कंट्रोल्स द गेट. बट द की टू कंट्रोल ऑल दिस थिंग्स लाइज विथ द मदर और द वाइफ एंड इट इज व्हाई दे होल्ड्स द की टू the gatekeeping. It is based on variety of constellations. Okay, so then bujanti koili, as I rightly told you just now, that gatekeeper decide karibo je ta kaha ku se allow karibo, kaha ku allow karibo nahi to enter into the house. It all depends upon him. So the number of channels varies and the amount of time each channel can vary. को चैनल ओके सो द गेटकीपर होची गोटे एक्चुअली डिसीजन मेकर एठी गेटकीपर ही पारे सी भी ही पारे सी डिसाइड करिवो व्हिच इनफॉरमेशन विल गो फॉरवर्ड एंड व्हिच विल नॉट जेमते मु कहले गोटे घरे गोटे गेटकीपर ही से डिसाइड करिवो टू हुम ही वुड अलाउ to whom you are not allowed to enter. Right? So, it all depends on the gatekeeper. What is the role of gatekeeping in mass media? So, in every media organization, right? In every media organization, this practice is there, gatekeeping theory. So, what is gatekeeping? So, in gatekeeping process, it is nothing but a process through which the information is filtered for dissemination, whether for publication, broadcasting, or use in the internet, other some mode of communication. It is the gatekeeper. So gatekeepers in media play a very pivotal role, as they have to control the public knowledge. They have to select the stories, which story would be published, which story has to be rejected, which story would be selected for broadcasting, which story should be published, which should not. So it is all decided by the gatekeepers in every media houses, be it in a print media or be it in a electronic media. Okay, so it is, you see, in every print media or in electronic media, editors are there. So the media houses receives a number of stories from the field every day. So, and it is not that all the stories which the reporters file from the field to the respective media houses would be published in the, or would be broadcast in the television. So the editor at that media house, who serves as the gatekeeper, actually he decides, he takes a final call whether the story which you have filed, the story which he has received, should be published or not, whether it is newsworthy or not. It is the editor who serves as the gatekeeper, who acts as the gatekeeper, decides whether a particular news item sent by the reporters should be published or not, whether the particular story should be broadcast or not. It is the editor who decides. Similarly, in the field, a reporter is also the gatekeeper. He acts as a gatekeeper because it is he who decides which story he should file, which story he should not. So in the district, in the field, a reporter is the gatekeeper. And in the media setup, when you file the stories in a media organization, it is the editor who is the gatekeeper. It is not that the editor always acts as the gatekeeper. There may be somebody else who may act as the gatekeeper in place of the editor. He may be editor-in-chief or he may be somebody else, but it is certain that gatekeepers are there in every news organization. Right? So, gatekeeper theory plays a very important role in every media house. Then, okay, yes. Now, after the gatekeeper theory, diffusion of innovation theory. What is diffusion of innovation theory? So, John scientist, Everett M. Rogers, an eminent American communication theorist and sociologist, actually, he has written a book called Diffusion of Innovation. He wrote it in 1995. How innovation was adopted by individuals in a multi-step flow theory. Kemiti, innovation was adopted korahitila, multi-step flow theory. Earlier, diffusion research was done by Aujanes sociologist Gabriel Tatch, who has described diffusion as a set. So, a theory
कौन हिची डिफ्यूजन थ्योरी कहला प्रत्येक इंडिविजुअल मस्ट गो थ्रू फाइव स्टेप प्रोसेस जेते भी इंडिविजुअल अच्छा पांचटा स्टेप देकी से माने जीते टू रीच ए डिसीजन फॉर अडॉप्टिंग एन इनोवेशन गोटे इनोवेशन करिया पे हेले पांचटा स्टेज देकी से मानकु प्रत्येक इंडिविजुअल हैज टू पास थ्रू फाइव स्टेजेस ओके और फाइव स्टेप प्रोसेस देकी जीवाकु पड़े नाउ व्हाट आर दोज फाइव स्टेप प्रोसेस वन नॉलेज सेकेंड पर्सुएशन थर्ड डिसीजन फोर्थ इम्प्लीमेंटेशन फाइव कन्फर्मेशन सो दीज आर द फाइव डिफरेंट स्टेप्स which each individual has to go through. So every individual must go through all these five step process to reach a decision or to reach at a conclusion so that he or she can go for or can adopt an innovation. So the decision to adopt an innovation is done through the cost benefit analysis where the major obstacle is uncertainty. So panchta steps amku man rakhevu padibo innovation theory re gote huchi knowledge second huchi persuasion third huchi decision fourth huchi implementation fifth huchi confirmation right hello
yes sir please sir continue
okay thank you sir. So now let us discuss the you know very well that it is not true that media is absolutely free in all the countries that we cannot say that mean I'm talking about press freedom in different countries. It is not that all the countries have given absolute freedom to the media. In some countries the media is free from government control, in some other countries it is not so. So now let us discuss so what is authoritarian theory. Right? What is authoritarian theory? Authoritarian theory actually that developed in the 16th and 17th century re uthi thila na England re develop heithila. To e theory kouchi authoritarian theory kouchi je samasta prakar communication the media or the mass communication जितने प्रकार कम्युनिकेशन अच्छी आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ ऑल फॉर्म्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन आर अंडर द डायरेक्ट कंट्रोल ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट और द अथॉरिटी गवर्नमेंट रा डायरेक्ट कंट्रोल रे अथॉरिटेरियन थ्योरी कोची कम्युनिकेशन बा मीडिया गवर्नमेंट रा डायरेक्ट कंट्रोल रे रहउछ एवं अथॉरिटेरियन जो गवर्नमेंट अच्छी से कहउछी जे एटा काहे कि जस्टिफाई करचंदे समान कहउछन नो इट इज नेसेसरी टू मेंटेन द सोशल ऑर्डर द मीडिया शुड बी अंडर द डायरेक्ट कंट्रोल ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट टू मेंटेन सोशल ऑर्डर एटा होछ समान कर लॉजिक गवर्नमेंट रो लॉजिक किंतु एमिति किछि कंट्री अछंती जोठे मोनार्की जो राजतंत्र अछि जो माने परमिशन दउछंती लाइसेंस दउछंती मीडिया पर्सन को मीडिया प्रोफेशन रे रहिबा पाए सो मोनार्की रे बा डिक्टेटरशिप रे हम जानछन जो एकछत्र शासन चलछि जो मोनार्क अछि वर्ल्ड रे जो जो कंट्री रे सेठी मीडिया ऑपरेटेड अंडर द मीडिया ऑपरेटेड मीडिया इज बीइंग ऑपरेटेड अंडर द स्ट्रिक्ट कंट्रोल ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ द डे ओके सेठी पूरा मीडिया टा गवर्नमेंट कंट्रोल रे अछि second important feature of authoritarian theory is that media either can be public or private ownership media ro ownership ta private bhi hi pare public bhi hi pare kothi nine authoritarian government in a dictator type of government But here one thing is important. What is important is that Mujetabla Kohili, having said that the ownership of the media can either be public or private, here the ownership of the printing media are mostly private ones, while the broadcast and the cinemas are remains in the hands of the government. That means while the government controls the broadcasting media or the electronic media and cinemas, the print medias are mostly private. That means to some extent freedom has been given to the printing media, right? But the electronic media or the broadcast media and cinemas, they remains completely in the hands of the government. That means the government has total control over the electronic media and the cinemas in an authoritarian government or a dictator type of government, right? So authoritarian theory re jouti dictatorship type government achi sethi press is always subordinate to the state power. So ye sabu bale subordinate state ra controller rahibo, and it would always serve the interest of the ruling class. The government in power, the party in power, tankaro interest ku ye promote karibo, ke media promote karibo, because media cannot do its own. The media has no freedom. As the media is under the control of the government, it is absolutely under the government of the government control rule. So nischit bhav re kon hobo media sabu bele promote kar, it is a tool at the hands of the government to promote their own interest, own policies. Se mane tanko policy ku promote karibe, media ku use kare. Seithi pai they controls the media houses. Authoritarian theory kouchi press and other media should always be subordinate to the government or the authority, right? So media should avoid offense. Media kon kariba darkar, media should do what the government likes. So any deviation, if the media goes against the government or the authority, then it would be treated as a criminal offense, and that media house or the media personalities would be taken into task. So because media has a complete control over the government, has a complete control over the media houses, that is what I want to say. So this type of authoritarian set, this type of authoritarian theory, or this type of authoritarian setup uthi achi na dictatorship re achi. But we should not forget that it is, you will get such type of, you will not get such type of setup only in dictatorship. Think about India, our own country. So we are the largest democracy in the world, but even in India you see the media somewhere is being controlled by the government today. You think what happened during the emergency time? So all our rights, fundamental rights, were suspended, okay? Even today the broadcast media in India is directly controlled by the government. So we can say the government has a direct control over the broadcast media in India even today, and it has formulated certain guidelines, and the broadcast media has to adhere, stick to those guidelines. Think about the films. There is a censor board which decides which part, if the censor board finds anything objectionable, then it would ask for censor. It would ask that film producer to delete that part. So films are even today under the control of the censor board. And the Indian press, undoubtedly we have the Indian press is absolutely free so far as the media in other countries are concerned. But during the emergence period, the press freedom was in danger because all our fundamental rights were put under suspension. Even today, there is Official Secrets Act. What is Official Secrets Act? Yes. Now you suppose you have sought some information under RTA. Now the authorities may deny that information to you, basing on that it comes under the Official Secrets Act. So basing on that act, taking that plea of that act, the authorities may deny certain information to you. Okay, so this is all about your authoritarian theory. Now coming to the libertarian theory.
Sir, just 1 minute, sir. I just want to interrupt here. Sir, I think we have forgotten two more theories, just like our agenda setting and framing theory. Can you complete it?
Yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay. So, agenda setting theory, like gatekeeping theory, this is another theory that is agenda setting theory. As the name implies, agenda, because whenever we organize some meeting, before organizing a meeting, we set the agenda. That what would be the meeting of the today's, what is the agenda of the today's meeting? What are the issues we've taken up for discussion today? So agenda setting theory. So what is agenda setting theory? Yes, this theory describes a very powerful influence of the media. The ability to tell us what issues are important. So a theory kouchi, agenda setting theory kouchi, which issues are important? Important, which are less important, which are not at all important, right? So they found that the audience attaches how much importance to give a new item from the emphasis of the media presenters. So the idea of agent setting theory, prathame kiye taku present korithila ei theory ko. Now Walter Lippmann, 1922 re se gote book lekhile, se book ta nauchi Public Opinion. Walter Lippmann, 1922 is book chule kle Public Opinion. Se seti argue kale, jukti kale, se mass media are the principal connection between the events in the world and the image in the mind of the public. Se koile ye gote huchi connection. Sanjog. Kaha kaha bhitare? Na between the events in the world. World ra chari pakhare, chari ad jo jaha jaha ghati jauchi. ଏବଂ ପବ୍ଲିକର ମାଇଣ୍ଡରେ ଯେଉଁ ଛବି ତା ପ୍ରତି ସୃଷ୍ଟି ହେଉଛି ତା ଭିତରେ ଇଏ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ କନେକ୍ସନ୍ ଏଜେଣ୍ଡା ସେଟିଂ ଥିଓରି ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ମାଧ୍ୟମ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କନେକ୍ସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ବ୍ରିଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ବିଟୁଇନ୍ ଦ ଇଭେଣ୍ଟ ଟେକିଂ ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ୱାର୍ଲଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ ଇମେଜେସ୍ ଅର୍ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରେସନ୍ସ ବିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଫର୍ମ ଇନ୍ ଦ ମାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ତ ସିଏ କହିଲେ ଲିପମ୍ୟାନ୍ କହିଲେ The average people simplified the complex environment and events into simple pictures in their minds, and they could not be trusted to make political decisions based on. Se koile hara hari loko average people kon korunti na complex environment taku and events into simple picture hisabre bhabantu ebong taku sei hisabre saman tak mind ko niyanti, and they could not be trusted to make political decision based on. ସୋ ଆକୁ ନେଇକି ଲିପମ୍ୟାନ୍ କହିଲେ 1963ରେ ଆକୁ ନେଇକି ଯେଉଁ ଲିପମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଯେଉଁ ବୁକ୍ ତାଙ୍କର ଲେଖିଥିଲେ 1922ରେ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଓପିନିଅନ୍ରେ ଆଉ ଟିକେ ଆଗକୁ ଯାଇକି ବର୍ନାର୍ଡ କୋହେନ୍ ଅବଜର୍ଭ କଲେ ଯେ ପ୍ରେସ୍ ମେ ନଟ୍ ବି ସକ୍ସେସଫୁଲ୍ ମଚ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟାଇମ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟେଲିଂ ପିପୁଲ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଟୁ ଥିଙ୍କ୍ ଟିକେ ଆଗକୁ ଯାଇକି 1963ରେ ବର୍ନାର୍ଡ କୋହେନ୍ କହିଲେ ଯେ ମେ ନଟ୍ ବି ସକ୍ସେସଫୁଲ୍ ପ୍ରେସ୍ ସବୁବେଳେ ସକ୍ସେସଫୁଲ୍ ହବ ବୋଲି କିଛି ମାନେ ନାହିଁ ଯେ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ କହିବା ପାଇଁ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଟୁ ଥିଙ୍କ୍ କ'ଣ ଭାବିବା ଉଚିତ ଏଇଟା ସବୁବେଳେ ମେଡ଼ିଆ କହିପାରିବ ନାହିଁ but it is stunningly successful in telling readers what to think about. कौन भाविबा उचित मीडिया बा प्रेस सेटा रीडर्स को कहि पारु राइट सो एजेंडा सेटिंग थ्योरी कोन करछि द एबिलिटी ऑफ द न्यूज मीडिया जो सामर्थ्य अछि मीडिया रो टू इन्फ्लुएंस द इंपोर्टेंस ऑफ द टॉपिक्स ऑन द पब्लिक एजेंडा पब्लिक कोन चाहू चंती मीडिया हाउस ताकु धरिकी ब्रॉडकास्ट करबाक पड़िबो स्टोरीज पब्लिश करियो पड़िबो व्हाट द पब्लिक डिमांड्स ताकु धरिकी चलियो पड़िबो एजेंडा सेटिंग थ्योरी कोन करूची इफ ए न्यूज आइटम इज कवर्ड फ्रीक्वेंटली जदी गुटिए न्यूज आइटम को फ्रीक्वेंटली कवर करा गला प्रतिदिन बा बहुत सर बाहरिला एंड प्रोमिनेंटली ताकु बहुत इंपोर्टेंस दिया गला ताहले ते ऑडियंस कोन करिवे विल रिगार्ड द इशू एज मोर इंपोर्टेंट ता लोक भाबिबे ऑडियंस भाबिबे निश्चित हम दि स्टोरी इज इंपोर्टेंट अदरवाइज व्हाई दि स्टोरी इज अपीयरिंग फ्रीक्वेंटली एंड इन एन प्रोमिनेंट प्लेस राइट सो एजेंडा सेटिंग कौन करुची थ्योरी डिस्क्राइब करुची जे मीडिया सब बेले चेष्टा करिवो मीडिया ऑलवेज अटेम्प्ट्स टू इन्फ्लुएंस द व्यूअर्स जेते भी व्यूअर्स अछन्ति तांको प्रभावित करिया में चेष्टा करिवो एंड एस्टैब्लिश ए हायरार्की ऑफ न्यू प्रिविलेज न्यूज प्रिविलेज Agenda setting is the creation of public awareness. Public awareness create karibo agenda setting theory. Ebong ye decide karibo which are the stories the media house should publish and which should not. So the basic two basic assumption underline most researchers on agenda setting. Data assumption. Amuku dhyan rakhyau padibo agenda setting theory re. First hoche press. And the media do not reflect reality. The press and the media do not reflect reality. The press and media se kuchi reality ku vastav ku chitra ku samane chitrana karu nahanti. They filter and shape it and second. Media kaun kuruchi? Taku filter kuruchi, taku shape douchi. And second huchi, the media concentration on a few issues and subjects leads the public to perceive those issues as most important than others. Media kon karuchi na nije taku filter karuchi ebong taku kon karuchi na kichhi issue upare concentration adhiko douchi so that as if these issues are more important. Kintu one of the critical aspect of the agenda setting theory is that mass communication is the time frame for this phenomenon. से कौच क्रिटिकल एस्पेक्ट हूँ एजेंडा सेटिंग जे मोस्ट क्रिटिकल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एन एजेंडा सेटिंग रोल ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन इन द टाइम फ्रेम फॉर दिस पैनल जे को टाइम जो टाइम लिमिट ता फ्रेम करिवो दैट इज मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द एजेंडा सेटिंग थ्योरी से किए करिवो ना मीडिया हाउस करिवो तापरे हम देखुछन जे टाइप्स ऑफ एजेंडा सेटिंग कौन टाइप्स ऑफ एजेंडा सेटिंग केते प्रकार रो छ राइट सो मोस्ट इन दिस जेते भी इन्वेस्टिगेशन होची बा हेची एजेंडा सेटिंग उपरे मोस्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशंस आर सेंटर्ड ऑन दिस ऑन अ तीनटा मॉडल उपरे हेची कौन-कौन से तीनटा एजेंडा सेटिंग टाइप राइट सो गोटे होची पब्लिक एजेंडा सेटिंग इन व्हिच पब्लिक एजेंडा इज द डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल पब्लिक एजेंडा सेटिंग पब्लिक कौन चाहूचन That is called public agenda setting. Second, which is media agenda setting, in which the media agenda is treated as the dependent variable. Media kon chaunch. Third, which is policy agenda setting, in which the policymakers' agendas are treated as the dependable. That means political agenda setting. What the political agenda, the political or the policymakers decide. What agenda they are having. It's called political agenda setting. What agenda media is having called media agenda setting, and the agenda the public having whatever agenda the public having are called the public agenda setting. And one more theory that is framing theory. So the is framing theory concept. Eta hochi expansion.
it is that more developed than your agenda setting theory, you can say. So it is an expansion of the agenda setting theory. So basically, framing theory focus karuchi on the gist of the issues at hand rather than a particular topic. Kon kon issue achi ama hatare bar ready made am available achi ama hatare rather than a particular topic. What are the available data story available at our hand? So the basis of framing the theory is that media focus attention on certain events. Framing theory kouchi media focus kouchi kon na certain event upare. Then tapre kon kouchi place them within the field of meaning known as frame. Taku frame akar re taku thouchi. So framing has powerful influence on all individuals. A theory kouchi जो गोटे पर्टिकुलर स्टोरी के हम सिलेक्शन कले ताकु फोकस कले ताकु फ्रेम रे रखिले देन फ्रेमिंग हैज अ पावरफुल इन्फ्लुएंस ऑन इंडिविजुअल्स एंड इट हैज नाउ बीन एक्सपांडेड टू ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एज जे तमे ब्रीफली कहिबा ताल फ्रेमिंग थ्योरी कोन कहूची सजेस्ट करूची दैट हाउ समथिंग इज प्रेजेंटेड टू द ऑडियंस कॉल्ड द फ्रेम केमिति आमे पर्टिकुलर न्यूज हाउस गोटे मीडिया हाउस बा न्यूजपेपर बा टेलीविजन how it plans to present its story to the audience kemiti ye present kariya pai audience agre chaunchi right and that is called the frame so this framing theory influence the choices people make about how to process that information frames are abstractions that work to organize or structure message meaning so jodi am ta frame bhitar rakhiba it would be quite meaningful, it would attract the readers, it will create interest among the readers to read that particular story or news item. So a story, the framing setting, the framing theory aku prathame ke propose karthila na Irving Goffman, jane Canadian American sociologist, right? So तापरे हम देखिबा जे टाइप्स ऑफ फ्रेमवर्क्स कौन कौन सब टाइप्स ऑफ फ्रेमवर्क्स द मोस्ट फ्रेम्स आर कॉल्ड प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क्स गोटे हूँ प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क कौन हूँ आम गोटे इंडिविजुअल एक्सपीरियंस और एन एस्पेक्ट ऑफ सीन्स दैट वुड ओरिजिनली बी मीनिंगलेस एंड मेक इट मीनिंगफुल ओके सो टाइप्स ऑफ फ्रेमवर्क कथा जो चिंता करवा सेतबेळे आम मन रखा पड़ो गोटे हूँ प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क कौन ना इट इज ए नेचुरल फ्रेमवर्क ए प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क कौन करिवो ना आइडेंटिफाई करिवो इन द नेचुरल वर्ल्ड एंड इज कंप्लीटली विदाउट ह्यूमन इन्फ्लुएंस आपको ह्यूमन इन्फ्लुएंस गोटे ना अदर टाइप ऑफ फ्रेमवर्क हूँ सोशल फ्रेमवर्क गोटे देखले आम प्राइमरी फ्रेमवर्क second hell a social framework right so apre am dekhiba je framing techniques kon kon ach kemiti ame ko upay re ko technique re ame framing kari pariba se kouch framing techniques according to Fairhurst and Sir seta ame different way re kari pariba ta kahi pariba gote framing technique houchi metaphor ए टेक्निक रे कौन होची ना आमे टू फ्रेम ए कंसेप्चुअल आइडिया थ्रू कंपैरिजन टू समथिंग एल्स दीटा जिन सब आमे कंपेयर करिवा दैट इज कॉल्ड मेटाफर तापरे स्टोरीज मिथ और लीजेंड्स टू फ्रेम ए टॉपिक बाय नैरेटिव इन ए विविड एंड मेमोरेबल वे जे कौन मिथ सत कौन मिछ कौन एवं लीजेंड्स कौन अछि आ उठे होची फ्रेमिंग टेक्निक ट्रेडिशन rituals house ceremonies cultural mores that signify the mundane close tied to artifacts all this so these are called the traditions which are related to the ceremonies and rituals then slogans jargon and catchphrase eguda ka kon na to frame the an object with a catchy phrase to make it more memorable and relatable तापर हूँ गोटे आर्टिफैक्ट आर्टिफैक्ट कौन ना
objects with intrinsic symbolic value, a visual cultural phenomenon that holds more meaning than object itself. Next, we see contrast. To describe an object in terms of what is, what it not, right? After which is spin. Spin, which is what? It is another framing technique. So, we use this spin technique to present a concept in such a way to convey a value judgment that might not be immediately apparent, to create an inherent bias by definition. So these are the different framing techniques. Okay. Now, so far we have already discussed about the authoritarian theory, and we are discussing about the libertarian theory. Am I right, sir?
Yes, sir. Please continue with the libertarian, sir.
Okay. So libertarian theory. So what is libertarian theory? So as the name indicates, libertarian theory. Sometimes it is also known as the free press theory. You can call it free press theory. Why it is called so? Because, as the name suggests, so according to this theory or the countries where the libertarian theory works, so media has certain freedom. Not certainly, media enjoys freedom to a large extent. So, this theory provides towards a free media in a democracy. What this theory says, that in democratic country, in a democracy, media is free from the government control, unlike the authoritarian theory. So, the libertarians believe that, you have to remember one thing here, it is just the opposite of the authoritarian theory. Here, the media is not under the control of the government, right? Here, the media is not under the control of the government. The government has no control over the media. Right? So, this main purpose, main motive of media in libertarian theory is to inform, entertain, and the people. Entertain kariba, loku inform kariba huchi, media ro responsibility. Kuti, na gote libertarian theory. That's why the media in a libertarian theory is always serves or works as a watchdog. Watchdog is a rare common kariba. Sethi pe amgote proverb hoche am kou chanti. External vigilance is the price of liberty. So, ye watchdog hisabre taku sabubale jogi basbo. And it keeps the government in check and balance. Government ko check and balance re rakhina ki media, right? So, you have to remember what is important here when we are discussing about the libertarian theory, that media is not under the control of the government, unlike the authoritarian theory. So here media is not under the control of the government. The main purpose of the media is to inform and entertain the public, and it serves as a watchdog, right? And the theory also sees people as rational enough to decide what is good and bad. Lokoman pakare chadi dichi, lokoman decide kari paribe. The people have that much freedom. People have the freedom to decide what is good and what is bad. But that was not the case with the authoritarian theory. In authoritarian type of government, the people had no right to decide what is good or bad, right? So, authoritarian government, there are some countries, kichi achi government deso, jouthe ki a theory ki practice koruchanti, authoritarian theory, and these countries are North Korea, China, Iran, and Saudi Arabia. These are the countries where the media is under the control of fully under the control of the government, respective governments. So recently, got more experience here at Koribi, with the permission of somebody, sir.
Yes, sir. Please continue, sir.
Okay. So recently, mote got a chance mile, I had an opportunity to take part in a webinar, international webinar. Some media personalities from China were also participated in that webinar. So mote got a question to tell you, what about the media freedom when it comes to the reporting on COVID-19 stories? So seti jane media Chinese ro jade media personality, so मोर चार्टिंग रो चार्ट रो उत्तर रिप्लाई देवा पजे कहिथिले लाइक इंडिया हमर एठी किछि फ्रेश फ्रीडम नाही. चाइना गवर्नमेंट जहां भी कोविड-19 ऊपर जो स्टोरी हमकु गोटे डाटा रिलीज करूची ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे और एवरी अल्टरनेटिव डे गोटे डाटा रिलीज करिवो एवं से डाटा को एज इट इज विदाउट एनी ओमिशन और कमीशन तंको हम किछि करि परिबो नाही. ओमिशन कमीशन किछि करि परिबो ना. जहां भी डाटा अछि कोविड-19 ऊपर वी हैव टू पब्लिश as it is. Kichhi kari paribu nahi, as it is am taku publish karibaku pade. So you see what is the condition of the press freedom in China. So North Korea, China, Iran and Saudi Arabia, these are the countries where media is not free from the government control. Media is still under the government control. Yes, then libertarian theory. This libertarian theory, America, United States of America was the first country to adopt this libertarian principle. America huchi prathama country je ki libertarian principle ko base kala ba ta adopt kala kete bele kala na tar jo declaration of independence and bill of rights re se eta ko stano dela ebong se kahila je congress shall make no. तांकर जो कांग्रेस अच्छे अमेरिकार कांग्रेस किसी नियम बनेबो ना एब्रिजिंग द फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच और ऑफ द प्रेस इट इज सिंपली एन एब्सोल्यूट राइट ऑफ द सिटीजन नागरिक मान कर एटा अधिकार अछि एठी कांग्रेस मोटे इंटरफेयर करिबो ना राइट. किंतु जेतबेला हम कहिले हैविंग सेड दैट मीडिया इज नॉट अंडर द कंट्रोल ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट in the countries which have adopted libertarian policies setabala amku dekhau padibo kichi restriction bi achi libertarian theory re achi kon achi na there are certain restrictions in the form of defamation laws. Ama country even in India defamation laws are there. I think you are very much acquainted with the various defamation laws. Contempt of court achi, defamation laws achi. Okay, so there are laws and regulation to protect against vulgarity, fake and harmful advertisements, child pornography, and you know the sedition laws are also there. Okay, so sedition law also can put a gag to any publication which is considered provoking anti-national feelings by the administration. If the administration think that this write up, this article or this broadcast story is against the national spirit, then that particular media house or the media person also can be taken into powers. Okay, so in the pretext of sedition laws, so the limit to press freedom are also changing and negotiable in a libertarian theory. Then coming to the Soviet communist theory, what is this Soviet communist theory? Like authoritarian theory, here also in Soviet communist theory or communist theory, the media's authority does not lies in its hand. Tal koot thibo ar samasta authority media ra authority kichi group leaders party leaders man ka hatre thibo kuthi Soviet communist theory kuch the role of the media in the countries where the Soviet communist theory is available, jo theory jo jo desaman kare available, sethi kon huchi na ruling party, the party in power, se desaman kare jo party power ra achi, se man kon karibe na they use the media as a tool, se mane use karibe like the authoritarian governments, e mane kon karibe communist theory ko huchi मीडिया को समान यूज करिबे एज अ टूल टू अचीव और टू कैरी आउट देयर प्लान्स टू कैरी आउट देयर प्रोग्राम्स तांको सरकार रो तांको पार्टी रो जो प्रोग्राम थिबो तांको पॉलिसी थिबो ताकु प्रमोट करि इट इज ऑलमोस्ट सेम लाइक दैट ऑफ अथॉरिटेरियन थ्योरी सो ए जो सोवियत कम्युनिस्ट थ्योरी बेसिकली असला को फेटा ना इटा असला फ्रॉम द टीचिंग्स ऑफ कार्ल मार्क्स Some of you might have heard the name of Karl Marx, Lenin, Engels, all this. So Karl Marx ka thought ru e jo Soviet communist theory ta originate hela kahar teaching ru na Karl Marx ka and paravarti samare Lenin ebong Stalin 19th century so eman huchen sabu socialist thinkers Karl Marx writings were a great influence even those who opposed it Karl Marx kar jo lekha thila तार प्रभाव जो मैंने तंको विरोध करूथले तंको ऊपर भी बहुत पड़ी काल मार्क्स कौन कले उड़े थ्योरी डेवलप कले 19th सेंचुरी रा परे परे एवं से कहिले जे जो प्रॉब्लम होची ड्यू टू अर्बनाइजेशन होची बाय इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन हैला दीज आर कॉज्ड बाय द एक्शन ऑफ पावरफुल एलाइट क्लासेस जो क्षमताशाली जो संभ्रांत वंश लोक अच्छा जो से कहले और इन अदर वर्ड्स वी कैन से कार्ल मार्क्स ब्लेम द पावरफुल एलाइट क्लासेस को से ब्लेम कले कौन ब्लेम कले ना फॉर द ग्रोइंग अर्बनाइजेशन आउ इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन से कहले जो अर्बनाइजेशन होची पीपल आर मूविंग फ्रॉम द रूरल एरियाज टू द अर्बन एरियाज एंड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन द फ्लोरिशिंग ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज ऑल दिस आर टेकिंग प्लेस आर हैपनिंग ड्यू टू द पावरफुल एलाइट क्लासेस सो कार्ल मार्क्स तंकु दाई कले पावरफुल एलाइट क्लासेस को दाई कले एवं मार्क्स कहिले प्रपोज कले वर्कर्स शुड राइज अगेंस्ट कैपिटलिस्ट जे वर्कर्स शुड कम फॉरवर्ड दे शुड प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट द कैपिटलिस्ट धनी जो माने अछंती संभ्रांत वंश लोक अछंती तांके विरुद्ध सने प्रोटेस्ट करबा दरकार एंड दे शुड डिमांड एन एंड टू एक्सप्लॉयटेशन तांकर शोषण बंद करिया दरकार कारण कार्ल मार्क्स भाबुथिले It is the capitalist who exploits the working class. Working class ko eman exploit korchanti and to end that exploitation, say exploitation ko bond koriya pai hele, shoshan ko bond koriya pai hele, the workers should join hands against the capitalist. They should protest against the capitalist. Okay, so according to the Marx media or the Soviet communist theory. Many modern technologies that should be controlled and used to advance communism. So communist theory kahila, Marx media kahila, say technology plays an important role, okay, for the advance of the communism theory. Communism theory ko badhai pae hale, amuku technology ro help nabaku padibo, right? So then another theory. That is social responsibility theory. So, what is social responsibility theory? So, it is a chain process. So, social responsibility theory is outgrowth of the libertarian theory. So, I mean, dekhile authoritarian theory, dekhile libertarian theory, dekhile Soviet communist theory, dekhile. So, social responsibility theory hoche. Na, ita hoche tara expansion of the libertarian theory. ये लिबरेटरियन थ्योरी रा आउट एक्सपांशन ए थ्योरी कौन कहुची ना एनीवन कैन यूज द मीडिया टू पब्लिश एनीथिंग लाइक लिबरेटरियन थ्योरी समस्त प्रकार मीडिया एवरी मीडिया हैज गट द राइट टू पब्लिश एनीथिंग दे लाइक्स बट इंस्टेड दिस थ्योरी रिक्वायर्स द मीडिया टू एडहेर टू द प्रोफेशनल स्टैंडर्ड प्रोफेशनल एथिक्स एंड द कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट ये कहला जे social responsibility theory re or the governments, the countries which have adopted such type of setup, such type of principle, social responsibility theory, sethi kon kahuchi na media freedom is there. Nobody is denying that media freedom is there, but media should adhere to the professional standard and code of the conduct. So there are certain standards which the media houses or media professionals should have to follow. And right, so then feature of the social responsibility theory or social responsibility theory feature, what is the most important features of the social responsibility theory? Yes, so it gives the onus of the nurturing cultural pluralism to the media. Ye media upare sampurna kshamata ta ku chhadi dichi. Media is responsible for its acts of omission and commission. Social responsibility theory kahila media is itself responsible for its own omission and commission. Jadi kichi bhul bhatka hala sethi pai se media hi dai. That's why the media must self regulate, nije nijo ku niyantran kariba darkar at every step, every step or flow of information to become a voice of all sections of the society. तो सब सोसाइटी जिते भी सेक्शन लोक अच्छा समस्त गोटे भयस है मीडिया को सेल्फ रेगुलेट करने को पड़ो निजे निजे को नियंत्रण करने को पड़ो राइट सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी थ्योरी
हेलो सर
सर
सर लेट्स गो टू द यूनिट 4
ओके okay unit 4 sir right
sir
that is development media theory sir okay so now let us move to unit 4 which is development communication theory what is development communication theory actually there were four theories which we have already discussed these are the two more theories which are added so with this with the addition of two more theories the total number of communication theories went up to 6 now we can say there are 6 communication theories what is development communication so this type of theory or this type of communication refers to the use of communication to facilitate social development how the development of the society can be ensured so this development communication theory focus on that so ye koila the economy is changing day by day the economy is changing fast amar arthaniti badaluchi change hochi so is the political condition so is the political scenario bhi badaluchi so where communication is used to propel development in a country jote communication gote important role play karuchi se desara development pai ba unnati so development communication engages the stakeholders and policy makers e communication kon karibo development communication ye samastu ko engage kar rakuchi jodi ke rakuchi sabu stakeholders jete bhi policy makers chanti establishes favorable environment kote conducive ba favorable environment create karuchi risk jete asibo taku assess karuchi and opportunities and promotes information exchanging to brings about positive social change ebong kemti society re changes asibaribo ami kemti sustainable development hei pariba ebong overall kemti country re development hei pariba ebong sethi pai development communication techniques madhyo include kara jauchi kon kon techniques achi how we can ensure the development of a country na education we have to develop the education बिहेवियर चेंजेस आमको चेंजेस आने को पड़ो बिहेवियर सोशल मार्केटिंग चेंज करिया को पड़ो सोशल मोबिलाइजेशन करिया को पड़ो मीडिया एडवोकेसी करिया को पड़ो कम्युनिकेशन फॉर सोशल चेंज एंड कम्युनिटी पार्टिसिपेशन टाइम को आमको फोकस करिया पड़ो वी हैव टू फोकस ऑन कम्युनिटी पार्टिसिपेशन कौन कॉन्सेप्ट कौन ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଥିଓରି କହିଲା ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଥିଓରି ଆର୍ କନ୍ସେପ୍ଟ କ'ଣ ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଡିବେଟେଡ୍ ଟର୍ମ ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଏ ଭାଷ୍ଟ ସ୍କୋପ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଏ ଭେରି ଭାଷ୍ଟ ସ୍କୋପ୍ ଓକେ ସୋ ସମଟାଇମ୍ସ ୱି ଗେଟ୍ସ କନ୍ଫ୍ୟୁଜ୍ଡ ଦଟ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମଡର୍ଣ୍ଣାଇଜେସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରେସ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲାଇଜେସନ୍ ଗ୍ରୋଥ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ସ ସୋ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ସୋସିଓ ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ଫେନୋମେନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଦ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି ଆଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଇକୋନୋମି ଟୁଗେଦର ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଟୁଗେଦର ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଏନ୍ସ୍ୟୁର୍ ଦ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଏ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ସୋ ଏଭ୍ରି ସୋସାଇଟି ଏଭ୍ରି କଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ୱାଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ସୋ ଦ କନ୍ସେପ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ୟୁଜୁଆଲି କଏଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ଟର୍ମସ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କଥା ଆସୁଛି ସାଧାରଣତଃ ଆମେ ଅର୍ଥନୀତିକି ବୁଝାଉଛନ୍ତି ଯେଉଁ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିର ଇକୋନୋମି ଯେତେ ଡେଭଲପ୍ଡ ସେ ଦେଶ ସେତିକି ଉନ୍ନତ ବୋଲି ଆମେ କହିପାରୁ ରାଇଟ୍ ସୋ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି ରାଇଟ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି କେତେବେଳେ ଆରମ୍ଭ ହେଲା ନା ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି ବିଗନ୍ ୱିଥ୍ କନ୍ସିଡରିଂ ପିପୁଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଅଡିଏନ୍ସ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରିର ଉତ୍ପତ୍ତି ହେଲା ଯେ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି ଭାବିଲା କନ୍ସିଡର କଲା ଲୋକଙ୍କୁ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ଅଡିଏନ୍ସ ଯେତେ ବି ପିପୁଲ୍ ଅଛନ୍ତି ତାକୁ ଅଡିଏନ୍ସ ବୋଲି ଭାବିଲା ହୁ ଆର୍ ଟୁ ବି ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସଡ୍ ୱାନ୍ ୱେ ତେଣୁ ୟାଙ୍କୁ କେମିତି ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ ପ୍ରଭାବିତ କରିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ ସେ ପର୍ପଜ୍ରେ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ର ଉତ୍ପତ୍ତି ହେଲା ତ ୟୁନେସ୍କୋ ଆମେ ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି ଗୋଟେ ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ବଡି ସେ କ'ଣ କଲା ନା ସ୍ପନ୍ସର୍ଡ କଲା ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ କମିଶନ୍ ଫର୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟଡି ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ସ ତ ଦ ମାର୍କ ବ୍ରିଜ୍ ରିପୋର୍ଟ ପବ୍ଲିଶ ଅଣ୍ଡର୍ ଦ ଟାଇଟଲ୍ ମେନି ଭଏସେସ୍ ୱାନ୍ ୱାର୍ଲ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ 1980 ସେ ଗୋଟେ ଆନାଲିସିସ୍ କଲା ୟୁନେସ୍କୋ କରିକି ସମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ କମନ୍ କଣ୍ଡିସନ୍ ସିଏ କିଛି ରେକମେଣ୍ଡେସନ୍ସ କଲା ଓକେ ସୋ ତାପରେ ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଫିଚର୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ମୁଁ ଯେମିତି ସବୁ ଥିଓରିର କିଛି କିଛି ଫିଚର୍ସ କହିଲି ସୋ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ର ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ ଭେରିଅସ୍ ଫିଚର୍ସ ସୋ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନାଲ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଇଏ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ଏଜୁକେସନାଲ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଏମ୍ସ ଆର୍ ଡେଭଲପିଂ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ କନ୍ସିୟସ୍ନେସ୍ ପର୍ସନାଲ୍ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଟୁୱାର୍ଡ ୱାନ୍ସ ଫେଲୋମେନ୍ ଜଣେ ଲୋକର ଆଉ ଜଣେ ଲୋକ ପ୍ରତି କ'ଣ କର୍ତ୍ତବ୍ୟ ଅଛି ଗୋଟେ କମ୍ୟୁନିଟିର ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କମ୍ୟୁନିଟି ପ୍ରତି କ'ଣ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଅଛି ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଟେଲ୍ସ ଅସ୍ ଏବାଉଟ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ସ ସୋ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏ ସେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ୱି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଆମେ ଗୋଟେ ଧାଡ଼ରେ କହିପାରିବା ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ସିକ୍ସ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ପିପୁଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ସୋସାଇଟି ଫର୍ ବେଟରମେଣ୍ଟ ସବୁ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବ ଯେ କ'ଣ କଲେ ସୋସାଇଟିର ବେଟରମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇପାରିବ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହାଉ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ୟୁ ୱାର୍କ ଫର୍ ଦ ବେଟରମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି ସମାଜର ଉନ୍ନତି ପାଇଁ ଆମେ କେମିତି କାମ କରିପାରିବା ରାଇଟ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ପାର୍ଟିସିପେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସିକ୍ସ ଥିଓରି ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ସିକ୍ସ ଥିଓରି ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରେସ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ପାର୍ଟିସିପେଣ୍ଟ ଥିଓରି ତ ଏଇଟା ପ୍ରଥମେ ଆରମ୍ଭ ହେଇଥିଲା 1960 ଗ୍ରାସରୁଟ୍ ଲେଭେଲ୍ ମେଡ଼ିଆ 1960 ଏଇଟା ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ପାର୍ଟିସିପେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି ପିକ୍ଚର୍କୁ ଆସିଥିଲା କ'ଣ ପାଇଁ ଆସିଲା ଆର୍ ପୂର୍ବରୁ ପାଞ୍ଚଟା ଥିଓରି ଅଲରେଡ଼ି ଥିଲା ସୋ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ ନିଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ସିକ୍ସ ଥିଓରି ଟୁ ବି ଏମର୍ଜ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ନେସେସିଏଟେଡ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଥିଓରି ଟୁ ଏମର୍ଜ କ'ଣ ବାଧ୍ୟ କଲା ଏଇ ଥିଓରିକୁ ଏମର୍ଜ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ବିକଜ୍ ତା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଯେଉଁ ଫୋର୍ କ୍ଲାସିକାଲ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଥିଲା ଆମ ପାଖରେ ଯେଉଁ ଥିଓରି ଥିଲା କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରି ଲାଇକ୍ ଲିବର୍ଟେରିଆନ୍ ଥିଓରି ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଥିଓରି ଏ ସବୁଯାକ ଦ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ଥିଙ୍କର୍ସ ୱେଆର୍ ଡିସାଟିସ୍ଫାଏଡ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଫୋର୍ କ୍ଲାସିକାଲ୍ ମଡେଲ୍ସ ଅର୍ କ୍ଲାସିକାଲ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ଥିଓରିଜ୍ ସୋ ଦେର୍ ୱାଜ୍ ସମ୍ ଡ୍ରବ୍ୟାକ୍ସ There were certain drawbacks in all those theories. The democratic participant theory, kon kahila, the media should be totally democratic and be easily accessible or participatory to the general public. So this theory opined thus, democratic participation theory opined that the media should be total democratic in nature. And everybody should have easy access to it. Sabu loko easily access kari paruthibe. And all the members of the public should also access the media. That is what this democratic participation theory says. What is the concept of democracy?
सर आउ अल्प रहिला गोटे दिटा थ्योरी ताकु सार दियंतु सर जल्दी सर जीवो कना टाइम इज लेस
ओके बामे बेसी समय नै गेल सर जेतु मजे डिस्टर्बेंस की हला
हां सर तबर पुने डिस्कशन ता अछि तनु आउ गोटे थ्योरी त रहिला बेसी नै कम्युनिकेशन कन्वर्जेंस की होत त
राइट 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 ओके सो नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस द लास्ट पार्ट that is your convergence theory. Last but not least, so communication or media convergence theory. So this theory of media convergence, because I have told you at the outset while discussing about the importance of communication theory in Sotavale College, we have started our journey from the telephone to the television. So all through this journey from the telephone to the television, in between gudai jinso amra technical advancement hoichi, technology ro advance hoichi. So the theory of media convergence kouchi that new technologies bring together different mediums and consequently redefine the media environment. Technology plus communication basically kemiti communication ra scope taku convergence means message to technology aw communication kemiti misiki bisya phalare communication ra kemiti scope ago ku badhiyo. So what is media convergence? Media convergence huchi merging of mass communication outlets jete bi mass communication outlets achi print ho television ho, radio ho, internet ho, along with portable and interactive technology ho, through various digital media platform kemiti mass communication mar sabuja ko kemiti misi jaiche. Media convergence kon huchi misi jibata na it allow amuko allow koruchi mass media professional jo mane bi media professional rochanti to tell stories and present information and entertainment using the variety of media. Ame janchanti WhatsApp group achi, ame janchanti social media achi. Sometimes I'm coaching the youth by social media to fast expand hella. Sometimes we say the this is the era of social media. So WhatsApp re kichi amko ya pichaunchanti group achi ami am story ku se ki disseminate kari pariba audience pakare pahunchi pariba. Similarly social media Facebook re kari pariba Twitter re bi kari pariba. So mass communication plus technology, gude bada role play kouchi. So, dissemination of news re technology got a broader role plays. So technology plays a very important role in disseminating news to a larger audience. So then converged communication jete bele converge he gala mu kahili jete bi media outlets outlets pain television radio like internet all this that converged he gala. So it provides multiple tools amku milna gotte tool nai अगर आम पाखे गोटे थिला इंटरनेट थिला तापर सोशल मीडिया आसला सोशल मीडिया रे भी आम देखिले व्हाट्सएप अछि इंस्टाग्राम अछि ट्विटर अछि ए सब कोन करछि अलाउइंग कंज्यूमर्स टू सिलेक्ट लेवल ऑफ इंटरएक्टिविटी व्हाइल सेल्फ डायरेक्टिंग कांटेक्ट टेलिंग. सो हम कोन मिलला मल्टीपल टूल्स मिलला फॉर स्टोरी टेलिंग एंड हाउ इट हैपेंड अर्लियर इट वाज नॉट देयर. We had some limited tools. But right now there are multiple tools on our hands for storytelling. So it happened only due to the convergence of communication. Okay. Should I finish?
Yes, sir. Sir, I think time has extended. And
yeah, right.
We shall finish it right now. and we will take questions. Whether any queries from the learners, all the learners are requested to type with the questions here, or you can put your mic in live mode. You can ask the questions directly. If is there any queries, please ask. Or else we can end it here. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, it's Amaralok Mandi, sir. Namaskar, sir.
Yes, go ahead.
Sir, according to agenda theory, there is some agenda.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Agenda can be the authority and publicity, or authority and principle, or it can be provide checkbook journalism or yellow journalism. Sir, agenda theory?
Not yellow journalism. Not yellow journalism.
Checkbook journalism can be packed?
Yes.
Agenda theory, yes. Sir, checkbook journalism can be part of the agenda theory?
Hey, what is checkbook journalism? Tell me what do you mean by checkbook journalism? No, tell me.
Sir, giving some money or giving some notification that will help you, yes. Example of will help you, yes. In other way.
Yes, that is also regular. Yes, you are also right. That is also, yes, happening. Sir. That should, yes, not, sir, be, but unfortunately that is also happening.
Yes, sir. Agenda can be changed by checkbook journalism.
Yes, it is happening. It is not. It is that is, nobody can deny it. It is happening. That is when we say that paid journalism. When we are talking about paid journalism.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. In 21st century, this is happening. I am telling the facts, sir.
Yes, it is. I do agree with you. It should not be. It is contrary to the media ethics, but unfortunately, it is happening. I am not denying.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. But this is my question.
But it should. But it should not be.
Yes,
it is,
sir,
against the media ethics. Okay.
Sir, if it is happening, it is unfortunate.
It is quite unfortunate, and we, the media people, should take care of it. We should adhere to the media ethics.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Amalok. Please mute the mic. Next is Sobhagya.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. And Sobhagya has asked this question: which theory or features we are currently enjoying as a journalist in India? In practical sense, and what we can do to rise our index in freedom index?
Yes, you see, so far as it comes to the freedom index, we think right now it stands at the rank 142. Yes, if I am not wrong, we stand at the current position of India, so far as this press freedom index is concerned, we stand at 142. So that means somewhere press freedom is still being curtailed by the government. Somewhere the government is interfering in media. I rightly told you that even today, you see that media broadcast is under the control of the electronic media, or the broadcasting media is under the control of either directly or indirectly, it is under the control of the government. And the films are under the control of the censor board. So somewhere the government is interfering. And so far as particularly in my state, Odisha, I do not know, but in some parts of the Odisha, when it comes to the COVID-19, reporting on COVID-19 related stories, you see, the administration is not allowing the media persons to enter into the quarantine centers, which is quite unfortunate. While some other states that are allowing their reporters to enter into the quarantine centers, unfortunately, that is not so in some parts of our states, in some districts of the state. Okay, so somewhere the government is interfering. So while the media is absolutely free in India in comparison to others, somewhere the media government is interfering.
Thank you, sir. Next question is, just 1 minute. Next question is, what is social frameworking?
Social?
Frameworking.
Social frameworking. Social frameworking. Okay, social frameworking. So, Sambhi sir, can you take this question?
Yes, sir.
हेलो 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 हेलो
हेलो सर
हाँ हेलो हाँ यस अभी बोलो जी हेलो संदीप सर
नो सर इट्स सौभाग्य
ओके व्हाट इज योर क्वेश्चन
Sir, good afternoon, sir. My question is that you have answered that the features. Actually, I am yes. asking about our in from our books. What are the features we are currently enjoying as a journalist in India?
Yes.
So can we categorize any features whatever we studied today? Yeah. Can we categorize yeah. any?
Yes, certainly. Because you see, we have discussed. We discussed today about the libertarian theory. Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And libertarian theory, the governments or the countries which have adopted that theory or that principle, then there the media is completely free from the government control. That is also so in our country. Okay. So
sir,
it is yes. So we can say that the libertarian theory that in comparison to other countries the media people enjoy more freedom here in India okay even though our rank is not satisfactory we stands at rank 142 when it comes to press freedom so we can say to answer your question I would like to say that it is a combination of libertarian theory then it is a combination of social responsibility theory then it also a combination of what is that is your yes then that is your social responsibility theory it is a collection of combination of liberty theory then social responsibility theory and development media theory and democratic participation theory you can say this is a combination of all types of principles that is what prevails in our country okay
I think we don't have any questions or any queries we will end this session here because we don't have much time so thank you all the participants and thank you Kishore sir He has given such a wonderful examples and he has given some of his experiences and we'll end this session okay thank you all of you and thank you our technical team Mr. Debidatta and Mr. Debasis
Sambit sir from thank you from my side I had a nice interaction with you sir and Vera sir I am quite thankful to you all sir
Welcome, sir.
Okay, fine, sir. Then I end this class, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir.
So all the learners are requested to please exit from the class. Now the session is over.